Okay, Gene Smith. I'm currently 120 feet out. That's as far as I can go from the back house, which is a 4-inch clean out at the back house. So I will be pulling back from there. I located the spot, this spot, which is as far as I could push. Appears to be ABS. And that spot's in the front yard. This is actually clay. That was ABS. Is it? I don't know what it is. Never mind. Maybe a tie-in, or maybe a clean-out. That's a clean-out. So that's the first clean-out. As you're walking down the side of the front house, you'll see a clean-out there. That's that. I would imagine that there's going to be some tie-ins on this line. Some pretty poor shape, so I wasn't able to tell. So from this back clean out to the clean out on the side of the house is 100 feet. Okay, no, this is the clean out. Side of the house. I'm gonna pause that and confirm that. Alright, so I pushed back out. Back out to the... I'll relocate this, but this is 100 feet out to where it starts in ABS. So I haven't been able to find any tie-ins here. Broken joint. So this is definitely where the visible clean out is on the side of the house, side of the main house. Okay, and there's a tie-in right behind it, 100%. Looks like there may be another tie-in directly behind that. About 5 feet deep on the side of the house. Okay, it looks like a combi coming in from above. I'm gonna check. Okay, located this spot. Couldn't find a clean out or anything there. tie-in. May just be a test tee. Looks like a combi though. Couldn't find anything there. I did mark it. So potentially that's another hole there, potentially. Okay, I believe this is an end of a run. This is where it's going to turn to come over to this back house. So I'm going to locate this just in case. Okay, so this is the back house side of the property. This, I believe, is just the end of a run and a sweep to transition to the pipe that's on the side of the main house. It's probably going to make one more turn to get me to this clean out. Yep. Okay, and I believe that's going to be just a transition fitting too, just to get me the sweep. I don't think we need to dig on either one of those locations, because I'm in the only main outlet of this house, the back house.